This video demonstrates the trial fitting of a transhumeral test socket made of Thermolyn super flexible with reinforcement using synthetic casting tape. Make sure to use the transhumeral EasyFit arm donning sheath whenever donning the socket. Take care to remove the donning sheath gently. Next, verify that the axillary soft tissue is fully enclosed by the socket for a secure and comfortable fit. The anterior and posterior socket walls should extend approximately one hand length from the lateral midpoint of the residual limb. Be sure that the clavicle, acromion, and scapular spine remain free and are not enclosed by the socket. Adjust the socket as needed and add the reinforcement made from synthetic casting tape. Reassess the fit to confirm comfort and stability. Next, the test prosthesis is assembled to simulate loading conditions. Position the transhumeral soft harness to secure the prosthesis to the upper arm. Adjust the harness as needed and assess the fit and pressure distribution while the elbow is flexed.